is Devyani from Freshersworld.com. Today I am here to tell you about the career opportunities in polytechnical field. Either due to financial conditions or due to any personal reasons, in case you have to leave your studies in between or you have not been able to get through any high earning professional degree, then still don't panic. This is not the end, as you always have the option to get certified with your preferred polytechnic certification. Polytechnic courses are professional courses that can be vocational or technical in nature. Completing the course not only gives a kickstart to one's career, but also grants him the opportunity to commence his own business. One can even get hired for a reputed company after successfully completing the course. There are varieties of polytechnic course options to choose from: automobile engineering, fashion designing, chemical engineering, interior decoration, art and craft, ceramic engineering, and more such polytechnic courses can be opted by students who have a minimum of 10th class pass out degree. The polytechnic institutes are both privately operated as well as government aided. Since these institutes help students gain professionalism according to their technical abilities, so in India, the institutes are registered under All India Council of Technical Education, AICTE. Eligibility criteria for different institutions may vary, but the best among all usually held an entrance test based on which students are given admission. For other institutions, the admission criteria are based on first-come, first-served basis, depending on availability of seats. Student can go for a 3-year BSc, BE or B.Tech diploma and can even move forward to higher education such as MSc or PhD in their preferred polytechnic course. A 3-year diploma course provides detailed practical knowledge to students. There are also special PG, postgraduates and graduate courses designed particularly for those who want to gain technical expertise after completing their graduation degree. Successfully completing the course makes them fit for entry-level jobs in prestigious companies depending on their specialization. One can begin working as a product developer, service engineer, assistant designer, analyst, junior engineer, executive, and more such entry-level position with a polytechnic diploma in hand. The initial salary for a student after a polytechnic course may vary between 10,000 to 20,000 INR. There are also women polytechnic institutions available, which are mainly established to help women gain technical expertise so that even they can earn and secure a standard lifestyle. Some women-oriented polytechnic courses are Diploma in Sewing, Cooking, Interior Designing, Fashion Designing, Ceramic Painting, Pottery Making, and more. Although to which company you may be hired depends totally on your diploma's technical skill, but some top companies in India that willingly hire students from polytechnic institutes are Bombay Dyeing, Suzuki, Tata Motors, HCL, Infosys, Siemens, NTPC, DCL Electrical Limited, Raymond's and Voltas. There are excellent job opportunities also available in the Gulf countries for polytechnic students. So, no matter where you have stuck, if you really want to earn through your gifted technical ability, then a polytechnic diploma is all you need. For further update details and complete information about this career option, you can log on to the reputed website www.freshersworld.com. Thank you. We'll be back with more such videos. Please subscribe to our channel.